Hello, my name is Luis Estrada, and I'm a software developer. In this video, I'll show you how to create a simple form for a web page. You have seen forms every time a website asks you to create an account. Usually they look something like this. Here we have a simple form that asks for our name, email, gender, and marital status. The inputs in a form are usually called fields. In this case, we have 6 fields. The first 2 are text fields. The second 2 are radio buttons or radio fields. Then we have a select field, and the final button is a submit field. There are other types of fields, however, these are the most common. When we take a look at the source code, we see that a form consists of opening and closing form tags. Inside the tags, we declare the fields or input tags. Each input tag must declare a type attribute and a name attribute. Here we have 2 text types. The first one called name and the second one called email. Then we have 2 radio types that have the same name, because both refer to the gender. This way, the browser knows that you can select either of them, but not both. Then we have a select, which is more convenient than the radio input when you have a lot of possible values, for example, countries. The select uses opening and closing tags. In between the tags, we use the option tag. Each option represents a possible value that the user can choose from. In between the opening and closing tags of the option, write the text that will appear as the option. The value attribute inside the opening option tag is the data that will be sent when choosing that option. At the end of the form, we have a submit type that sends the values inside the form to the website specified in the action parameter of the opening form tag. Enter some data on the form. Then click on the submit button. And you will see on the address bar that now the browser takes you to the site specified in the code, and it sends the fields. In this case, called parameters as a pair of parameter name and value. I'm Luis Estrada, and I've just shown you how to create web pages using HTML.